Hello everyone, welcome back to another episode of How to Fix Online. In today's video, I'm gonna show you how to fix Snapchat blurry camera issue. Watch the video till the end. And don't forget to subscribe to our channel if you've not yet. Press the bell icon so that you'll never miss another upcoming upload from us. Whenever you're trying to take a photo or a video on Snapchat, your camera is blurry and you don't know what to do next, then follow these troubleshooting steps. The first thing to do is to check if you are connected to a stable internet connection. Turn on your Wi-Fi or your cellular data. And once you find the best internet connection for yourself, check for available updates for your Snapchat app. Go and tap open Play Store and go to the search box, type in Snapchat and perform your search. If you see an update button popping up right next to Snapchat app, then tap on that update button to download the latest version of Snapchat. Once you have the latest version, you might be able to solve your issue. If it does not work, try restarting your Snapchat application. Close the application from running in the background like you normally do. You can also try closing off all of the application for now and wait for a couple of minutes. Now, go and tap open settings from your Android device. Scroll down from the settings menu and tap on apps. Find Snapchat from the list of the apps by scrolling down or simply go to the search icon at the top right and search for Snapchat. Once you find the Snapchat application, give it a tap and this will open up your app info. Tap force stop at the bottom right and tap on OK in order to force stop your application. Now you can go back to the main home screen, search for Snapchat from the app drawer and tap it on to launch it on again. This will give your application a quick restart. Once you're inside the main home screen of Snapchat, tap on a Bitmoji icon at the top left. Now, tap the gear button at the top right. Scroll down until you find the clear cache button under account actions. In the pop-up display, tap continue. Once you've cleared out your cache data from your Snapchat app, you might be able to solve your issue. Those were some of the fixes that could help you fix Snapchat blurry camera issue. I hope you found the video to be helpful. If it was, go ahead and give us a thumbs up. I'll be back soon with more videos like this. Thank you for watching.